This is our robot AA, this is Ashley, and I'm Al. We're gonna use our gyro sensor to detect an earthquake.
Okay. We have motors right here, and it's going to drive forward about here, and then it's going to sense the shaking, and it's gonna have a green light and a buzz to detect minor shaking, and a orange one to detect more shaking, and a red light to detect heavy shaking. Okay, here we go, program. As you can see, it was flashing red for a very heavy shaking, it was flashing green for minor shaking, and it was flashing orange for in the between shaking. Okay, done.